knows this.
Hello, my name is Miss Marquita Kennedy, and I'm a parent of 4 children, 1 stepson, 21, my son, 16, my daughter, 8, and my daughter, 5 years old. I'm a parent and community engagement specialist at Oxon Hill Middle School in Prince George's County Public School System. For all of you parents that are watching this broadcast, it is very, very important for you to stay involved in your children's education. From the time that they're in the womb to the time they go to elementary school, middle school, high school, and even college and beyond, you play a very integral role in their development throughout all of their time in their education. Without you, the students that we see in our elementary schools, they wouldn't prosper. Without you in our middle schools and our high schools, they need your involvement. I've seen many students come in and they talk about how they wish their parents were more involved. Don't be that parent. I need you to be that parent that's staying in the classrooms, that's contacting the teachers, that's very visible, and we will definitely give you the support that you need, as well as the resources, as long as we see you. In Prince George's County, we have a variety of resources that are available on our website from wherever you are, whether you're in Prince George's County or in any part of the world. If you can access our website, www.pgcps.org, you can visit our parents page. There are resources on how to expose your children from infant to adults with reading during the MSA, which is the Maryland School Assessment. We have parenting tips to help your child with their testing capabilities. We have other things like scholarship page when your children get to middle school and high school and even elementary school. You can start checking those things out. It's never too early to expose your children to those things. If I can leave you all with just one message, that one message would be to believe in yourself. In that believing in yourself, take that belief and make sure you're believing in your children as well. Whether or not you finished high school, whether or not you went to college, whether or not you dropped out of middle school, if you believe in yourself, then that same feeling, that same opportunity can be embedded in your children to believe in themselves and encourage them to go far and beyond what you've done in your educational career. For more information, please visit waytogomaryland.org. Happy learning and believe in yourself.